have a spinning hood drum.
You bastard! No, you catfish, dude. Are you serious?
I wasn't next to your tank. I threw him from the top of this roof.
You catfish. I was trying to fool around with Aiko, and you just had to ruin my tank fun.
I needed the tank.
You just ruined like a 20-some kill streak. God.
Hey guys, my name is Russian Badger, and welcome back to Sharky Peninsula, the map that has a right side and it has a left side, and the right side is the death trap, and the left side is a wonderful, dandy, scrumptious flank route, and I would also call it very intelligent. Now, the thing is, it gets 10 times better on the left side if you take a tank. Just nom 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 nom. Just tank shell headshots are some of the things that happen on the left side. It's just everything is better, okay? Everything is better when you take that strong side, left side. I don't know if you guys ever saw Remember the Titans, and if you haven't, you probably should, but I don't like the way that this window looks at me, so I just say, give me yourself, dog! And when I flank the left side, also too, I know I'm blabbering on about the left side, but I feel like a friend's spy. It's like every time I enter a room, I should say, gentlemen, and then every time I leave a room, I say, well, off to visit your mother, and it's so great, especially with a suppressor. I just feel like some sort of covert French spy that I avoid everybody, and then I start backstabbing people, and it's wonderful. And, okay, I get this, gentleman, but this guy, I don't know what he is. I don't understand what he is. Like, RoboCop over here, bulletproof, man. I'm bulletproof. I'm impervious to your bullets. Your bullets do nothing. Okay, Bagman certainly wasn't bulletproof. That's some good teamwork there. Okay, bro, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna shoot your teammate in the face, and then you're gonna revive him, and then I'm gonna shoot him in the face again. That's number one assault medic teammate. And crouching tiger, hidden Milos, crouching is not going to help you get away. I almost died right here. I was a little terrified. Sometimes I get a little overconfident, like I can totally take down the entire team. I can't take down the entire team. And lurking, I'm being a lurking stair monster right now. I know I'm a little bit of a trickster with my house tactics. Let me say this. In Battlefield 3, if you master your house tactics, or building tactics, if you will, you can easily do so well. It's so great, just because if you master the treachery of running around the stairs, like where to stand on the stairs, and then when to jump down, and then everything else, if you can master how to interact around buildings, it can be so great. And T-Bone, okay, T-Bone 897, small yet again. I know you're a little sad about that, but I ain't even mad. I do what I want, okay? I'm not going FAMAS infrared suppressor here. Grip, don't complain on me. I don't know how this. Look at RoboCop yet again, and I have to fire my small, but I die. That's. I'm gonna go ahead and hit you with like five shots of the M4A1, and then it made me a little sad, okay? It made me a little sad. It's a lot like when I shoot a helicopter with a tank shell, and it goes down, and I get the vehicle destroyed, but I don't get a kill. That makes me a little sad, okay? Me dying there made myself a little sad, because I knew it was my own fault. But that helicopter deal is not my own fault. Like, sad face. That's so much sad face. I'm so sad about that. It's like, okay, if I hit a helicopter with a tank shell, you would think that it would explode, but nope, that guy's gonna go ahead and commit suicide, Russian Badger. Just nope. Nope, and that's all that I get. And okay, if you guys haven't caught on to it yet, I'm shutting down the spawn. And I wasn't shooting at that guy because I thought if I were to stop and then shoot at him, he was probably in a better position and my hipfire would be a little bit bad because I was sprinting. But okay, look what I'm doing. I'm literally shutting down the spawn. I lurk on this building top, I kill everybody that comes out of the spawn, I get a direct view of B, and it's Once I get up here, okay, GG Nori. Like, seriously, you're not gonna take me down once I'm up here more than once. And you saw that I already died once. But I can control their spawns and the way that they come over here so easily. Their spawn is just behind that building directly ahead of you right now. See, right over there. I mean, I can so easily see him to spawn. There's T-Bone yet again. Like, T-Bone gets boned so many times. I almost feel bad. Like, he's the number one Carl, okay? He's Carl of the Year award every year since it's enacted, okay? It is... And I don't get him with the small, right? But, Wesley... Snipes. That has been the... Look at this worm man. What are you doing, worm man? You're not Shibby 2142. What are you doing? That's a little redonkulous. And I know it's been a while. It has been a while since I've had a Wesley Snipes. And it feels good, dog. Feels good, man. Feels good, man. And I don't know. I don't know what the deal with this catfish is running around doing some sprinting treachery. I don't know what his deal was. Hurry up and die. It's like, bro, you're not going to make it out of the spot alive. You might as well just smile yourself in the face. That would be so much more efficient. But yet again, left side. That's wrong side. Left side. Remember the Titans. I'm thinking to myself, okay, if I could think of the benefits of the right side, I would probably come up with a blank slate. Like, pros and cons. Tons of cons, virtually no pros on the right side. And look, have I seen a single person yet? And now I see Carl. Good morning, Carl. Feel free to let me flank you a little bit more. That's just... And this is exactly the kind of map that I love, okay? I love it. Granted, I don't want to say the concentration of the two objectives so close to each other in those little warehouse construction building... I want to say... I was gonna say construction building construction. That wouldn't make any sense. But this guy, your wall is gone, and no one can save you now. Especially when I get a headshot. But this is exactly the Sharky Peninsula, is exactly what brings me back to Bad Company 1. When I could flank for a good 30 to 45 seconds without seeing anybody and get into a great position, that's what I love being able to do. Being able to have the freedom to go way left, wide left, way right, wide right, that is exactly the kind of map that I love. Now, I'm not saying that all Karkan maps are good for Rush, because a lot of them aren't, but I think this one is pretty dandy, okay? And just to give you a quick history, Sharky Peninsula, the way it works is, they call it Sharky Peninsula because there's a lot of sharks on the right side, and that's where all the water is, so I also flank the left side just to stay as far away from the sharks as possible, because sharks are terrifying, unless... Actually, sharks can be kind of good. You can be like that one server chick who got her arm, like, nom nom nommed off, and she still got a great career out of it and lots of publicity. I guess that's a good part. Hopefully I don't sound insensitive about that. Oh, that chick just got her arm bit off. She should just suck it up. It's not a big deal. This is exactly, okay, I got that gentleman here, and I ran out of bullets. I like how his body just slid down the hill, but you saw there that as soon as they arm, I just rush, okay? This is exactly, to put it bluntly for you, I am lurking in a building, looking over your spawn until my teammates arm, then I'm rushing into the objective. That's kind of the way that I do it. I don't always rush for it myself because, okay, I will show you in the outro what happens when I rush by myself, and yet again, that's exactly where they all pop up. They don't necessarily spawn right there, it's just back and to the right of that, but... They all seem to get around. Oh, actually, I think that guy might have spawned right there. I'm not sure if that spawn is right there or it's back to the right, but it's definitely in this general vicinity, so it's easy. It's easy to keep him pinned back. And that's what I do on all of Sharky Peninsula, is I get on the left flank, I shut down their spawn, my teammates arm, and I go defend. And that's rinse and repeat. It's so... I don't want to say it's foolproof because you need legitimate teammates, but it's a lot more efficient for me, in my opinion, at least in my playstyle and the types of weapons that I like to use. I'm sort of careful when I say that because I'm going to say the type of weapon that I like to use at medium to long range, and you're saying, okay, if you want to use that type of weapon, why are you not using an assault rifle, you silly catfish? And, well, I just like the SMG a little bit better because of the hipfire. You guys know that I'm just a hipfire fiend. I don't know if you want to call me a hipfire whore. That sounds very, very derogatory. I don't think I like that. But something about 3.4 times scope with a suppressor on the M4 is just dandy. And the other thing that I always run is the mag. Good morning, Carl. Feel free to stay around in my spawn. That was T-Bone, bro. There's T-Bone yet again. Just Carl of the Year award. I felt so sorry for T-Bone. I got T-Boned so many times. I haven't even been counting, but I think I got him in this second base of spawn at least a couple times. I got him in the first base. I'm going to get him in the last base too. And I was not very efficient with these iron sights. I'm also not used to an LMG. I'm used to reloading every few shots. I know you guys, I think I have the same tendency that a lot of people do. It's like, okay, yeah, I've got a saw with 200 rounds. I fire one bullet accidentally. Nope, bro. Gotta reload. Nope, I'm reload. I think we all do that at one point or another, and that's something that I'm trying to stray away from. But the other thing is, with the M4A1, I reload so quickly, it's not a big deal. I mean, if it was the FAMAS or the AEK, it might be a little bit of a different story, because that longer reload can sometimes get you killed. But with the M4A1, it's like, whoop, whoop. Whoop whoop, and you're just done. You're done. Like, you're so reloaded so quickly, it's wonderful. And that's one of the main reasons why I use the M4A1 over the A91, because it has a faster reload. And it doesn't look like an alien gun from Halo. That's another reason. But I got this gentleman here, and I'm gonna go all the way around, and I'm gonna shut down yo spawn, ninja, yet again. It's fairly, I hate saying foolproof, because obviously nothing is foolproof that people say is foolproof. Oh, it's foolproof, bro. Well, no, it's not, bro, Jacho. It's not gonna work every time. And I don't think any map on Battlefield 3 is like that, where you can just dominate them in any situation. But see, yet again, I don't think DICE put the right spawn protection in. But I'm thinking to myself, if they spawn them inside the B building, that would have been also unfortunate. Okay, look at this guy. I started with about 45 bullets, and I drain all my clip here. 45, and then I drain like 11 shots of my garage. I finally get that, Catfish. You trickster. This trickster just like hiding behind these wooden planks that are somehow, yet again, impervious to all bullets. Headshot, bush monsters. Moby Dick. I don't know why that guy was such a lurking bush monster all game, but is it... It's T-Bone! I knew it was T-Bone, bro! Freaking Carl. Carl T-Bone. Just, he brings some sunshine to my day, because I don't know whether I feel extremely sorry for him or I'm just laughing at him. But T-Bone, you are such a... I feel like I want to hug him right now, because I don't know if he's just having a bad game or he's a bad player in general, but I hate picking on people like that, despite the fact it's sort of necessary. But we got the win, and that's... That's how I does it, dog. If you ask me, that's how I does it, alright? I go on the left side flank, I shut down your spawn, I basically shut down your teammates that try to enter and defuse objectives, or kill my other teammates, and it's GG Nori, okay? It's game over once I get into a certain position on the left flank, and I can see your spawn. Whether that's my fault or DICE's fault, I'm really not sure, but... I think you guys can decide that as well. Shut down the spawn, flank the left side, GG Nori, that is Sharky Peninsula, with tons of sharks, alright? I will see you guys next time. I want to thank you a lot for watching, or thank you very, very much for watching. I don't know why, sometimes just derp, you don't know how to talk today, bro, Chacho. It's like, okay. And the bonus clip, okay, I have to explain this. And I'm going to show a little bit of a cat here. I'm not going to splice in the cat images that you guys used to love but somehow hate. I don't know how you guys can hate cats so much, especially graphics cat, okay? Wonderful. But the bonus clip is going to be what I suffer through a lot of the time when I go for the objective myself. Sometimes if I set up a certain different play style, as in taking over their spawn or staying alive as a spawn point, it's a lot better and it's a lot more efficient than doing something like this, and this happens to me over and over and over, okay? So that'll give you a little bit of context. So just keep that in mind while you're watching it. So I'll see you guys next time. Auf Wiedersehen und bis bald und later.
I was hoping that everybody already spawned, so I didn't get killed like I did before. Oh, I blocked out.
I'm about to shoot you out, it's cool.
Oh.
seems so beautiful. I just want to look at the ocean.
Who am I?